finish on our campaign plan for Save the Children. And the main objective of our campaign is first of all to increase awareness of the organization and its aims, and secondly, mainly to raise awareness of how important it is for fathers to read with their children at least 10 minutes a day. And third of all, we want to help the organization reach its goal of helping all children around the world under 11 years old to read by the end of 2025. We've conducted some research and I'll share with you some information. We found out that the reason why a lot of parents or fathers spend very little time with their children is because, first of all, long working hours, long commute hours, housework, and being on the TV or the internet. And we found a shocking statistic that every day parents spend about 50 minutes only with their children. And as well, there's another problem of here in the UAE, we found out that 90% of Emiratis and a lot of expats hire other people to take care of their children, such as nannies or maids, and this can affect their children in the long run, especially their mental and physical health. And we came up with a SWOT analysis, and we see that the strengths is that Save the Children have a very good reputation and are well respected around the world because of the amount of work they did across 120 countries. And they have a lot of corporate partners such as Google, Facebook, and Disney, which can help with the attraction of people to the campaign. And when you talk about children, it's usually a sensitive topic. And when people hear about children, they usually pay more attention, we feel. And for the weaknesses is that Save the Children are not well known yet in this region. And we found out that the website doesn't really have any Arabic writing. So if we're going to launch this campaign over here, we need to fix that in order to cater to the Arab people. And for opportunities, we can get, for example, the Ministry of Education to help us out, to help plug the message. And we need celebrities also because of the huge number of followers, which can also help spread awareness. And lastly, our threats is that fathers are always busy according to our research and work and other activities. So we need to catch them at the right time to make sure they get the message.
Okay, from this SWOT analysis, we've come up with two main strategies. Our first one is to increase awareness of Save the Children around the UAE. And the second is to raise awareness to the importance of reading 10 minutes a day. Our first tactic, as we have mentioned in the SWOT analysis, Save the Children lack recognition in the UAE. And so we think the best way to kind of increase the awareness is to use sponsorship. And as our target audience are men, what they're huge fans of is sports. And so research shows that the most sought after sports in the UAE is horse racing. So we decided to sponsor one of the biggest horse racing events in Dubai, which is the Dubai World Cup.
Our second tactic is to create a school event. We plan to get fathers to attend by distributing posters. The event will consist of on a spelling bee, lectures to educate parents on the importance of reading, and finally a ceremony in which every father is given a certificate of participation. Lastly, as mentioned by Ahmed, fathers are always on the move, barely have time, and simply telling fathers to read to their kids would be appropriate. Therefore, we decided to show them that 10 minutes a day reading can be anywhere and everywhere. The bus shelter will be equipped with bookshelves, books, and even librarians to motivate waiting passengers to read. those who are willing to participate are given an option to have a picture taken and to be shared on the Facebook page to promote the campaign and their accomplishments.
So for our media list, through research we found that Save the Children social media already has a huge presence, especially through YouTube, since some of its campaign videos has views over 24 million views. So we've decided to use an array of media channels with the support of social media to spread our message faster and more efficiently. The first media channel is through television. We have chosen to target CNN because of its high viewership in the UAE, and the global outlet allows our message to go beyond borders and increase brand awareness. The next media channel is newspapers. We've decided to go for Gulf News due to the fact that it is the best-selling English newspaper in the UAE, and it is also home to the most visited website in the UAE also. Although Save the Children has a huge social media presence, we still decided to use Facebook to support the tactics and allow us to engage with the target audience. We've picked Facebook because there are no more than 3 million users in the UAE, and 65% being male and aged between 25 and 45. Finally, we will send out press releases a week before each event to Siena and Gulf News to cover the events.
Our schedule is spread out in a span of 4 months. Before each event, we have 1 week before we send out our press releases. And we spread them out far apart in order to keep the momentum of the campaign going.
So for the budget, due to the free publicity of our campaign, the only cost would be the cost of sponsorship. And for the evaluation, we will measure the success of our actions by keeping contact with the schools that participated in the event, by letting us, by providing us with comparisons and their reading skills. And we will also survey the students and fathers with a variety of questions regarding the reading and development of their children. And we will also interview parents to look for changes they noticed in their children after the effect of our campaign. And we will also organize focus groups to look at the overall effectiveness of the targeted children and fathers. And we will also have a look at the social media impact. Thank you.